Range Rover came with steps. Electric tables in the back of me for Let Me On. He been 4-4 all year, I put the rollie on. Trapping good all year, I put the rollie on. They parading in the streets, you gotta keep the drum. Say the prayer for my young, no he done. The murder rate going up.
Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between Gokhan and now our tale of...
You ready? You ready?
All right, ready to go here with live action as we get underway from the crew, the Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey.
The kick gets through.
Nice jab.
Good combination of strikes there.
He's got... Oh! Huge right hand! Gotta be careful here. He's clearly in trouble. He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Powerful left hand.
Snaps off the jab effectively there.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, nice jab. How about that shin? Jones's lower jaw very swollen now. Time to bite down on the mouthpiece and move forward.
Oh, good kick.
And now he's got that Thai clinch.
Got the Muay Thai clinch. Knees are coming. Drop down for a double.
They're inside control.
Nice punch by Jones.
Half guard.
Eats the elbow there.
Back to side control. Big body punch.
Working in half guard here, making these shots count.
And he lands a hammer fist. Look at this reversal.
Just over 2 minutes to go.
Spins around, gets the back.
Oh, Jones gets the overrun.
And he's in the Muay Thai clinch.
Oh, nice work up against the cage here by Jones. Sprawls and avoids the takedown attempt.
That one hurt.
Oh, working in some solid leg kicks now.
Oh, nice.
And he is staying committed to that jab.
Good straight right. And another one lands to the head.
Now mixing one into the body.
Nasty overhand left.
45 seconds to go here in round one. Connects with the punch there. Man, that cut is just getting worse by the minute. Rated R tonight.
Nice jab.
Oh! Oh! He's got him hurt here. Jones goes for the clinch here, and this is just a...
Oh!
Man!
There's my first.
Was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Nice combination there.
Whoa! This could be it right here.
Holding on to him here, not really doing too much, perhaps just looking to recover.
There's a single attempt.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy.
Big body shot.
Shot there, too.
As he looks to improve position here.
Nice punch to the body.
Jones gets the over-under here in the clinch. And now he's got the tie clinch.
He's looking to attack off his back. There's a nice
huge
elbow.
Huge elbow there.
Big elbow lands to the head. He's hurt.
Three minutes to go in the round. Big knee to the body. Oh, nice work with the knees to the body here in the clinch.
Oh! Big knee.
He's got him hurt here. Man has his chin been tested here.
He's hurt bad.
Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket.
He's in trouble. He's in trouble.
And he's checking every single one of those.
Again, going back to the jab just out of range.
Switching stances here.
Jones is cut on his nose. Does not look good, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you have a strong stomach. The doctor's gonna come in and take a look. Well, not a bad strategy to continue to attack that eye, but clearly...
Oh!
He's in big trouble.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
That's a good combination.
Big punches here.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
Oh, how good is that jab by Jones?
Big punches.
And now starting to snap off that jab.
This is crazy.
Oh! He's out!
Beautiful KO just as the round was ending.
Wow, Joe, just incredible. Just when I thought I was going to start asking you about what adjustments they could make for the next round, we get the end of the fight. A huge shot to drop his opponent. The referee wisely jumps in to stop the action there. Near perfect execution on that fight ending sequence.
And here we see it from another camera angle.
Well, what a moment for him here tonight. A huge knockout on one of the sport's biggest stages. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 48 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Gokhan the Rebel Saki.
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and does so emphatically by way of the KO. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way at the end of the night. I'm not sure. Still a few fights to go. But at the very least, you can be sure his next fight will be a big one, and he will celebrate deep into the night with his teammates, his coaches, and his friends after this monumental victory here under the bright lights tonight. Get mad when they want to take that knee, but they clap when he catch that ball. These cats nowadays straight quick. I see they scrap, but ain't got no pause. Law breaking, oh, take a